Hello friends, welcome to this video of Clustech Enterprises, and today we are going to discuss about inserting native ads by AdSense in your blog. So if you have an approved AdSense account, you must be wondering about new native ads that are popular nowadays. For that you have to go to your My Ads section. There you will find ad units. You have to click new ad unit here. When you will click new ad unit, a window will come which will ask you to select type of ads that you want to display. There are two types of native ad that AdSense is currently offering right now. One is in-feed ads, another is in-article ads. Feed ads are basically ads that can be displayed in your feeds, and article ads can be displayed in between your articles. So we will select this option, and you have to select the get started button. You have to provide some name to your ad unit like that you can remember easily. This name is for your reference. There are some global options. You can select show selected display ads. You can define the font, title, description color, background color, other styles. And then you have to click save and get ad code. I am currently going with the default ad settings, and I am then clicking on save and get ad codes. When you will click save and get ad codes, you will get this snippet. You have to click on copy code snippet. So your script that you will get will look something like this. Here, this code will be different in your case. There will be your publisher ID, and this data slot ID will be different for you. So you have to copy this code. Next, you have to open the desktop. You have to open the dashboard of your website, and in the dashboard you have to click appearance, and in the appearance you can go to editor. If you are working on WordPress, you can go with the current settings which I am using right now. In the themes appearance section, you have to search for single.php. Single.php basically is a single post page. Here you will find the template of your single posts. So just before the comments template, you can paste that code that you copied from that section, and after pasting that code you have to update. Click on update file. So you can paste the code just after this loop, and don't forget to update the code. After updating the code, when you will visit your single post page, like I am visiting a single post page, you will see something like this. This is a blank section, and your native ads will appear here. After some visits, after some time, you will see your native ads here. You can place this code wherever you may like. You can place this code in any of your templates. If you are familiar with the design of your templates, then you can place this code between two articles. You can place this code at the head of single article, and it's your choice. Thanks for watching this video, and if you like this video, please do subscribe to our channel for more videos like this.